wonderful team. We're happy girls and boys.
Would you like a song or story? Will you share our joy? At games and sports, we're more than keen. No merrier children could be seen. Because we all drink Ovaltine. We're happy girls and boys.
Good morning. Lovely today, isn't it? A man's life on OBs.
I knew it. Maybe they were involved with that raid last night, and they were on the run,
yeah,
and...
Let's get it
again. I know.
That's one of the first two.
Right, very, very quiet, everybody, please. Can we stand by for another take? We are recording. This is 1631, shot 142, take 5.
Chris, you're not saying it.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, Ted.
But it's not just for myself, it's other people.
This door situation.
Well, did you open the door for it?
I don't know what you were doing.
Yeah, you should have come.
Well,
come.
She wanted to come through this door.
Come through these doors.
Silly, because this door's wide open and I'm going to miss that and go.
The girls coming through there.
Well,
sorry. You realised at the same time.
Then please, everywhere. We're about to record. Can you be closer together, please? Right, four, right. Yeah. Thanks so much. Right, very quiet then, please. We are recording. This is 1513, shot 78. Take one. This is 1513, shot 78. Take two. Please.
How long do you think it can hang around for?
Who knows?
I still say we should have upped it.
All right, everyone listening? Change of plans. Don't got to get a grub.
Very quiet, please.
How long do you think he can hang around for?
Who knows?
Oh, I still say we should have bumped him.
All right, everyone listening.
Right, take four then, please. Take four, coming up. Right, very quiet then, please. 15:13. Are we okay, makeup wise? Sure.
Still say.
Let's know when you're ready, please, if you are running. Ready? Okay. 15:13, take 4.
How long do you think you can hang around for?
Who knows?
I still say we should have had
a... All right, everyone listening, change of plans. Don't get off any materials. There's no arms.
I can hear the thing and it...
It is.
The noise, I can hear the noise. It's my cue, Karen.
Me and my trainer. I can't hear anything.
Stand by then, please, and cue Eliza.
Can I help you?
I've come to see Mrs. McCluskey.
Right. Do you have an appointment?
No. Oh, yeah. She phoned up and asked to see me.
Okay. And what's the name?
I'll just say Chrissy's mum.
Right. Might be a minute.
Hello, Natalie.
Is anything wrong with Chrissy?
No. Why? Do you know what's happened?
It's just I haven't seen her since assembly.
Mr. McCluskey will see you now.
Well, thank you.
Wonder what's wrong with her.
She just looked a bit worried.
Not Mrs. Mannering, Chrissy. She fainted at assembly.
Chat. How long is she going to be? Oh, it's very brave of her to do this. Oh, I think it's so such a good thing to do. And cue Mrs. Monroe. I didn't realise it was going to take this long.
She may have hit the wall. It's a pain barrier you reach when you're running. Suddenly you feel you can't go on.
I get that walking into school.
You don't think she would have given up? Member of staff at Grange Hill, give up.
Then we see the runners. There's a little pause and we do a cutaway. The runners and back to 160 on 3.
Have you all got your tickets for the end of term gig?
Grange Hill's answer to Dire Straits, live in performance.
All proceeds to a worthwhile cause, leukemia research.
I got mine before the touts moved in.
How much are they?
I paid £3. Goodness knows how much they're fetching now.
Could I reserve one now and pay on Monday?
And for me too.
Two tickets? Who are you bringing?
No, one ticket, but also to be collected on Monday.
I'll leave them in the office with a note to pay when you collect.
So they're £3, are they?
£2.
£2, indeed.
I can't wait to hear the mystery singer. I've made a mistake. Yeah.
Am I on time?
Keep up,
Mrs.
please.
McCluskey.
And the McCluskey's arriving from
on here. Camera too.
She comes up here. No sign of her yet.
She's like the Murray Celeste of the...
I see you very wisely did your shopping first.
Yes, I bought hot donuts. Well, I thought you might be hungry. Hope I bought enough.
How wonderful. Are they... Oh, that's Hankin.
Are they apple or jam?
Both.
They're both.
And they all gather round on 2 and turn into Mrs. McCluskey.
Scrum down.
That's it. Into the donuts. And Booth goes through. And then we come back to 1 as they separate.
It's
Mackenzie Hankin and, yeah.
30 miles, that's over 20 kilometres.
Yes, indeed.
Robson.
I'm sure she'll be here any second.
We think she may have hit a wall.
Oh, dear. Oh,
dear. No, I've got a...
It's a bit like that thing on Telly Addicts where I have to read a piece of script.
You said he was doing so well.
I know. The chemotherapy.
It wasn't successful, I'm afraid. There are still some cancer cells left.
Well, what can you do?
I mean, there must be something he can do.
If we can find a suitable donor, Brian could possibly have a bone marrow transplant. Well, this involves further intensive chemotherapy and total body irradiation. Because Brian has no brothers and sisters, we're going to have a bone marrow... Oh, shit. Sorry.
bone marrow shit.
Okay, we're out to go for another take.
It's obviously a new treatment. Yeah,
she's upset as well, you see. See, they do care.
They've found a donor.
Oh, that's excellent news. What's this?
They've found a donor for Brian Shaw, somebody in Glasgow. Can you imagine how his poor parents must be feeling?
Yes, it's a terrible thing. He's going to visit today, but if he's having the transfusion...
I should have thought it'd be better to wait, Peter.
Well, here goes.
Pack up your troubles in your room. Keep bag and smile.
Now, do you believe it wasn't a rumour? Do you believe we will tell him the truth all along?
That's fate in the assembly.
It's not surprising. My sister's just been Dartmoor with her. She's horse riding, rock climbing. She's got to be mad. Oh, sorry.
Who's got the line? Did I hear my line?
Well, he said it weren't the end of the world. He thought I was stupid.
Is that all?
He asked how you was.
You blame me?
No, he thought we was both stupid.
So what did you say when he asked if I was all right?
I said, yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah, of course, I'm only pregnant. Did he ask what I'm going to do?
I said I didn't know.
And what did he say to that? Oh, I can imagine.
Oh, what do you expect him to say?
Well, she's not going to have it, is she?
What do you expect him to say?
I think we should go again. Ian's just
rubbed
off his arms again.
Right, one more time, please.
What?
They have it.
Well, he said it weren't the end of the world. He thought I was stupid.
Is that all?
He asked how you was.
Well, did he blame me?
No, he said we was both stupid.
So what did you say then when he asked if I was all right?
I said I don't know.
You didn't, you said I think so.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
OK, once more from the beginning, please.
They said it weren't the end of the world. He thought I was stupid.
Is that all?
He asked how you was.
Oh, did he blame me?
No, he said we was both stupid.
So what did you say when he asked if I was all right?
I said, yeah, I think she's all right.
Oh, of course, I'm just pregnant. So what did he ask for? Oh.
Once more from the top, please, thank you.
Said it weren't the end of the world. He thought I was stupid.
Is that all?
No, he asked how you was.
Did he blame me?
No, he said we was both stupid.
So what did you say when he asked if I was all right?
I said, yeah, I think so.
Oh, of course, I'm just pregnant. Did you ask what I'm going to do?
No, I said I don't know.
OK, hope's up there, please. Can we go for another take, please?
You say?
Like, he said it weren't the end of the world. He thought I was stupid.
Is that all?
He asked how you was.
I don't believe it.
No. OK, it's not OK. OK. Can we stand by for another take then, please?
You're working tonight?
Yeah.
I said about 7, OK?
Yeah, it's fine.
Did you talk to your mum?
Yeah. No, you said it wrong, so...
That's right. Back from the beginning as soon as possible, please. This is 511, take 4. Stand by. Action.
Yeah, by the way, I saw Chrissy this morning.
Where?
At the playground with Booth. She had her arm round her.
Well, Chrissy had her arm round Booth?
No, Booth had her arm round Chrissy.
What for?
How am I supposed to know?
Yeah, you sure it was Chrissy? Was she all right?
Oh.
shit, Fluff, sorry.
Okay. Right, one more time. Stand by once more from the beginning, please. Stand by as soon as possible, please. We're still running.
Bracky.
Yeah?
Is it Ron Bennett?
So
how does Timpson make their money?
They might have fought. If Mackenzie wins.
Sorry.
What's more, please?
The El Redondo boys strike again.
Okay, so that's a little medic, please.
Oh, sir!
that God is recording. Okay, straight away, please, we're still recording.
Sir.
Oh. Once again.
Sir! Oh, it's Mel!
Keep recording, please. Come on, what's the matter with Alex? Have one more time.
Sir! Right, oh, that's a bell!
Keep recording, please send straight away, please. No noises afterwards. Pick up the mic and move it away, please, to the left. Oh, that direction. Just push the mic on. That's what's reading the mic on.
No, but from what I heard, it's not a stopwatch. She needs the
calendar.
Calendar.
Oh, really?
It's a good
life.
Probably giggle.
I
know. It's just like
Do you want me to
again?
It's
alright.
Did you go and see Miss Booth running the half marathon?
No, but from what I heard, it's not a stopwatch. She needs the calendar.
Yeah, I'm just glad she didn't do a lap of honour. Can't we still be there?
What happened there?
Did you hear that?
Sorry to trouble you, but you were kind enough to say you sponsor me here.
Yeah. Well done, miss.
Thank you.
How are you feeling? You all right?
Fine, from the waist up.
What did I say, miss? A pound?
Justine Dean. Yeah, a pound.
Yeah, it's the same for us, miss.
Great. Oh, smashing. Yeah. Thanks. Oops. Oh, I wish Sorry, everybody miss. Was going to make me grovel for it. Thank you very much.
It was you. That was your fault.
It was.
Yes, it was. It wasn't. John looks again.
Yeah, it's all right.
Did you go and see Miss Booth running the half marathon?
No,
back to the top, please. Keep recording.
Put it together.
Girls, sorry to trouble you.
Thanks, sir.
Come on now, let's get
on with the last 10 takes. Oh,
it's. Yeah. Get yourselves chatting before Jonathan gives you action, okay? He won't mind. I've asked him to let you do that. And stop. Let's go once more. It's still not quite right. There's a little bit untidy here and there.
What's this last minute revision? It's a bit late for that.
I know. I'm going to go in a minute, sir.
I really think you should. Look, you don't need this. Not if you...
Oh, shame. The poly was going well. The poly was seen.
Prepared.
Yeah, this reflection of the...
What you want to do is better. You're a baby. It's not all your fault. I mean... Why don't you...
I know, Lyle, I just got mixed up, sorry.
No, no, I know. Yes.
If it was me, I'd have an abortion.
Well, it's a very personal choice, isn't it? And one you can only make for yourself. Ah, Caroline, have you come to give us a hand as well?
Well, my name's Georgina and I'm sorry.
Okay, back to the top, please. That's very good.
Seeing I've caught you before you managed to steal anything, I'm not going to call the police this time. But I am going to write to your parents and I'm banning you from the dance this evening.
So, who cares?
Yeah, we didn't want to go anyway, sir. Keep the challenge.
Keep the challenge.